Mom, I know you're on vacation, but this woman keeps coming into the house, and she keeps trying to take my food. So I bite her, and I keep biting her. And then she comes back the next day, and it's happened since you've left every day. Pat just doesn't know what to do. He's freaked out. He comes out, sees what's going on, and then runs back into the room. What do I do? Mom, I'm sure MotoCat has told you what's been going on in the house. Someone keeps coming in and feeding us. And MotoCat just tries to bite her, but she keeps coming back every day. I'm so terrified. I'm afraid with Kenny gone, she's going to come in and try to move the cat box. Oh, my God. What if she comes in the room, Mom? What do I do? Mom, hey, Mom, I love you. I don't know what happened, but somehow that woman who came in, not only did she feed us, but she moved the cat box, so I had to come out of hiding. And now I'm riding in this car with, like, wind in my hair, and I actually kind of like it. I don't know what I'm going to do, though, Mom, because Kenny might see that I left the bed, and then I'm really going to be in trouble. Can you at least tell him that I love him and that I miss him and that I thought he left me? But in the meantime, I'm going to enjoy the wind in my hair.